Gerontological Nursing Unit 2 Aging Related Changes. Intended learning outcomes. Identify the normal changes of aging for the following body systems: sensory system changes, brain and central nervous system, muscles and bones, digestive system, heart and circulatory system, and respiratory. Discuss the nursing interventions for every body system affected. Explain the attitude of client and caregiver toward sensory impairment. Normal changes of aging. Physical changes related to normal aging are not disease. يعني كل التغيرات اللي بتحصل نتيجة تقدم العمر أو الشيخوخة هي تغيرات طبيعية تحدث لكل البشر وليس سببها المرض. Changes occur in most body systems to include sensory system changes, brain and central nervous system, muscles and bones, digestive system, heart, circulatory system, and respiratory system. The first normal changes in elderly is sensory changes, and the first sense which is affected by aging is the vision. In this table, we will discuss the physiological changes in vision and the nursing intervention for these changes. The first change is decrease in sharpness of vision or visual acuity, اللي هي حدة الرؤية. Decrease in the ability to focus on object at different distances. ما بيقدرش يركز على رؤية شيء معين بمسافات مختلفة. Decrease in the ability to discriminate between certain colors, especially blue-green colors. Range caused by yellowing of the lenses. يعني ما بيقدرش يفرق بين الألوان وخاصة اللون الأزرق والأخضر نتيجة إن بيكون عنده yellowing of lenses، العدسات بتبقى مصفرة. Decrease in the ability to function in low light level and adapt to dark. Decrease in the ability to adapt to glares. Decrease in ability to judge distance. ما يقدرش يتحكم في المسافات، علشان كده مش بنخليهم يسوقوا السيارات. The nursing intervention for visual changes is using large print for teaching. يبقى لما باجي اصمم لهم teaching media لازم اروح ان انا اكبر الفونت بتاعها علشان يقدروا يقروها. Encourage adequate lighting. لازم الإضاءة تبقى كويسة. Encourage use of corrective lenses as prescribed. Decrease glares. Advise to use cushions with blue-green colors range when taking medication and selecting clothes. Advise use of contrasting colors, red and yellows. Not allow him to drive at night. The second sense which is affected by aging is hearing sense. Physiological changes decrease the ability to hear. Decrease the ability to hear with high frequency sound. It means sensitivity to noise as we age. Nursing intervention. Decrease extraneous sounds. Use conscious sentences and speak slowly and distinctly in low pitched voice. يبقى نتكلم بوضوح بكلمات صغيرة جدا، ونتكلم الكلام بالراحة، ما نتكلمش ايه برتم سريع. Fifth person when talking. Use gesture. يبقى الكوميونيكيشن بتاعتنا ابقى face to face، وكمان استخدم الإشارات والعلامات بتاعة الوجه عشان أقدر أوصل له المسج بتاعتي. Encourage hearing examination. See hearing loss section. Encourage use of hearing aids if needed. The third sense which is affected by aging is taste. physiological changes, diminished taste sensation, decreased saliva production, increased sensitivity to bitterness, decreased sensitivity to sweetness and salts. Encourage with well-balanced meals. Advise to drink plenty of fluids. Observe for overconsumption of sweet and salts. Give options for seasoning other than salt. Teach about good oral hygiene. The fifth sense which is affected by aging is smell. The physiological change decreased the smell acuity. The nursing intervention advised to use other senses and other people to assist with monitoring the environment for safety, spoiled food and gas fumes. ممكن عدم قدرته على الإحساس بالشم ممكن يعرضه لمخاطر زي مثلا يكون في غاز في بيته هو مش شامم ريحة الغاز وممكن يولع نور فبيعمل حريق. كمان ممكن أكل يكون فاسد أو خلاص باظ فهو مش بيقدر يشم كويس ريحته فممكن ياكله يعمله تسمم. Provide safe environment. The last sense which usually affected by age is touching. Decrease sensitivity to touch. Nursing intervention monitor for extreme temperature change in the environment زي الwater temperature. Maintain adequate room temperature. Encourage adequate clothing in warm for body warmth. For safety implication, lessen the ability to recognize dangerous level of heat. Lessen the ability of body to maintain temperature. Tendency to develop produces skin tears and more easily. يبقى الناس دول عندهم حاسة اللمس بتقل جدا او بتكاد تنعدم كمان فالناس دول ممكن يتعرضوا انهم مش بيحسوا بالحاجات الساقعة جدا ولا الحاجات السخنة جدا ولا بيحس ان هم ساقعين فيتغطوا كويس. ممكن يلمسوا مية سخنة او حلة سخنة فده بيسبب لهم حرائق. فالحاجات دي لازم ناخد بالنا منها واحنا بنتعامل مع كبار السن عشان بتأثر على جلدهم جدا. Possible causes for sensory changes. Numbness at meals. Unwilling or unable to cook. Dental problems. Financial barriers. With age, skin is not sensitive as enough. Contributing factors include loss of elasticity, loss of pigment, reduced fat layer. The attitude of older clients towards sensory impairment. شعور الشخص المسن ايه بالنسبة لفقدان الحواس اللي بيعاني منه ده. If you are experiencing age-related sensory changes, your attitude is important. يبقى لازم نراعي جدا شعور الشخص ده ونعلمه ازاي يتعامل مع هذا الفقدان او هذا النقص اللي عنده في الحواس. Changing vision and hearing and other senses can be frustrating. But with some determination and patience محتاج صبر جدا. هنعلمه نقول له ايه؟ نقول له you can learn to compensate for many of sensory losses. انت تقدر تتكيف معاها. Adaptive devices ممكن يستخدم وسائل مساعدة. Be willing to experiment to find ways to change your environment to improve your sensory ability. Tell people around you what you can help. The attitude of caregiver towards sensory impairment. طيب انت لو مقدم الرعاية الصحية للمسن ده المفروض هتتعامل ازاي مع فقدان الحواس اللي عنده ده. If you are work with older people, keep in mind personality, lifestyle and relationship with a family and friends affects their adjustment to sensory losses. يبقى لازم نكونسيدر ونحط في دماغنا كويس جدا البرسوناليتي اللي هي شخصيته، اللايف ستايل طريقته في الحياة، علاقاته بالأسرة بتاعته وبأصدقائه، كل ده بيأثر على التكيف مع هذا النقص في الحواس. Many people learn to compensate with their losses. في ناس كتيرة خلاص اتعودت انها تتكيف مع هذا الايه الفقدان. While some may uses you their losses as a mean of getting attention. لا، بيستخدم بقى احساس اللي هو عنده نقص في الحواس ده كطريقة ان هو يجذب بيها انتباهك على طول وبيخليك دايما معاه، يبقى dependent عليك. Those who are proud or afraid of losing their independence may refuse to help. في ناس بقى البرسوناليتي بتاعتها independent، ما بتحبش حد يخدمها او بتحس انها محتاجة لحد، فده برضو لازم تاخد بالك منه علشان ده ممكن يأذي نفسه او يضر نفسه. Your attitude and response is a key to being an effective helper. يبقى انت لو انت فاهم البرسوناليتي واللايف ستايل والريليشن شيب بتاعت الكلاينت بتاعك او الالدرلي كلاينت اللي معاك، هتعرف تتصرف معاه ولا تخليه ديبندنت عليك طول الوقت ولا تخليه اندبندنت خالص فممكن يعرض نفسه للخطر. Don't patronize the older person who has sensory impairment. ما تحسوش دايما انت متفضل عليه او ان هو محتاجك. Why? To try to enhance person's feeling of adequacy and self-esteem. عشان ما تهزش self-esteem وثقته في نفسه واحساسه بان هو كفء. The second major normal changes in elderly is the nervous system changes. Physiologically changes decrease in the brain weight, reduction in neurons and cerebral blood flow. يبقى عدد الخلايا في المخ بتقل وكمان ال blood supply بيقل ليها لل cerebral neurons. Slower autonomic and voluntary reflexes، ردود الأفعال الإرادية واللا إرادية بتقل. Reduce the capacity of sense pain and pressure. يبقى ده ما بيحسش قوي بالألم وما بيحسش قوي بالضغوط، فلازم ناخد بالنا من حتة زي دي. Increase the amount of senile plaque and neurofibrillary tangles. السينال بليك اللي هي دي النيوروفيبرولالي تانجلز اللي هي تليفات عصبية تحدث بين بين الخلايا. ده شكل الايجينج برين بعكس اليونجر برين. طيب the nursing intervention is to assess the neurological status بجلاسكوما سكيلز بقى عند other scales. Encourage frequent changing position عشان دول بيبقى عندهم poor sensation of pain and pressure، ممكن يحصل لهم بيت سورس هما مش حاسين. Assess for pain and unique response to pain. The third major normal changes in elderly is a cognitive change and a change in balance. Physiologically changes slower reaction time، يبقى رد فعله بطيء. Reactions times increase significantly causing significant more accident for elderly people. بيتصرف ببطء فممكن يتعرض لأكسيدنتس كتيرة. Slower learning time، يبقى ما بيتعلمش بسهولة، بيتعلم ببطء. Memory، الذاكرة بيحصل فيها long term memory better than short term memory، يعني يفتكر الحاجات البعيدة قوي من هو صغير وما كان في المدرسة، لكن ينسى الحاجات القريبة اللي هي كانت امبارح والنهاردة الصبح. Intelligence little change related to education and prior experience، ما بيتأثرش قوي مستوى الذكاء، بيعتمد على مستوى التعليم بتاعه والخبرات اللي شافها في حياته. Personality consistent with earlier years، شخصيته دايما بتبقى زي ما كان طول حياته. Overall processing is bit decline in the peripheral nervous system causing the information from the environment to take longer to reach the brain and longer to command from the brain to reach the body muscles. يبقى تأثره بالمؤثرات اللي في البيئة المحيطة بيه بيبقى بطيء جدا عبال ما بيوصل الإشارات للدماغ، وبعدين الدماغ بيعمل رد الفعل للمسلز بتاعته بتخليها تتحرك وتعمل رد الفعل، فده بياخد وقت طويل جدا. The process in all parts of the nervous system includes the brain become less efficient causing all parts of the body to swell down. فكل حاجة عنده بتبقى ببطء، بتتم ببطء كل الفانكشنز وكل الاكتيفيتيز اللي بيعملها ببطء. طيب ال nursing intervention ايه for the cognitive changes؟ allow adequate time for response, teach for percussions. يبقى انت لازم تديله وقت كافي ان هو يعمل حاجة او يبقى ان هو يرد عليك، علشان هو بيبقى عنده بطء في التفكير وبطء في الايه في التنفيذ. teach for full percussions، تاخد بالك ان هو ما يقعش وتعلمه ازاي ما يقعش. use short teaching sessions، لازم يبقى التيتشنج بتاعك قصير، ما ندهوش على اي فترة طويلة عشان يقدر يستوعب مننا، عشان عنده slower learning times. use cues، دايما الكلمات بتاعة التيتشنج بتاعتك تبقى قليلة ومحدودة جدا بكي ووردز كده، عشان يقدر يستوعبها وتثبت في دماغه. use gestures، دايما بالاشارات وبالملامح علشان تقدر تعبر له وتوصل له المسج بتاعتك. break instructions into small units، لما بتدي instructions بتديها في جمل صغيرة ورا بعضها، ما تديهوش جملة طويلة ما بيقدرش يستوعبها. allow for adequate time for completing tasks، بتديله وقت كافي علشان يكمل المهام اللي انت بتطلبها منه. sleep changes in elderly، physiological changes decrease in stage 3 and 4 sleep pattern. يعني احنا عندنا في الـ sleeping pattern احنا عارفين ان هما 5 stages، 3 and 4 دول هما الـ stages of deep sleeping. معنى كده ان هو الـ deep sleeping عنده بيبقى shortened، بيبقى قليل جدا. increase in arousal during the night، يبقى بيقوم كتير بيبقى عنده أرق بالليل، بيستيقظ كذا مرة. total sleep time is slightly reduced، يعني عدد ساعات النوم كلها بتقل شوية عن الطبيعي بتاعه. in older adult sleep is less deep and sharper than sleep in younger people، ما بينامش نوم عميق زي الايه وبيكون متقطع مش زي الصغيرين. nursing intervention for sleep disturbance، avoid interruptions at night، allow naps as needed، بتسمح له ان هو بينام في القيلولة. avoid sleep medications use if possible، ما نحاولش نديله الأدوية بتاعت المنومات وكده عشان دي بتأثر على البادي سيستمز كلها. provide quiet environment، avoid stimulant is caffeine، assess quantity and quality of sleep. causes of sleep disturbance، sleep disturbance may be due to any of the following causes: Alzheimer's disease, alcohol consumption, changes in the body natural internal clock اللي هي الساعة البيولوجية، causing some people to fall asleep earlier in evening, long term chronic diseases such as heart failure, certain medications, herpes supplementation and recreational drugs, depression, brain and nervous system conditions, not being very active, pain caused by disease such as cardiovascular system changes, physiological changes, decrease in tone and elasticity of aorta, thicker heart valves, myocardium slower to recover, decreased cardiac reserve, prevent or eliminate stressors, decrease the cardiac output, decrease the ability to increase heart rate when stress occurs, increase peripheral resistance and pulse pressure, increase the systolic blood pressure. The nursing intervention allow rest periods, slowing down heart's conduction system by decreasing activities, encourage use of ambulation aids when appropriate, monitor for activity intolerance, monitor heart rate and blood pressure, encourage regular exercise programs. The respiratory system changes, physiologically changes, reduce the size of lung and lung expansion activities and recall, increase the rigidity of lung and thoracic cage, decrease the cover bones, decrease the vital capacity, decrease the number of alveoli and the gas exchange, increase the anterior and the posterior chest diameter, The nursing intervention for respiratory problems encourage influenza and pneumothorax vaccine, encourage regular exercise, auscultate lung sounds, encourage adequate fluid intake, monitor oxygen administration. Musculoskeletal system changes, physiologically changes, atrophy and decrease in muscle fibers, reduced both minerals and mass causing porous and brittle bones, بتخلي البونز هشة وكثافتها قليلة وفيها فراغات من جوه زي اللي بتحصل بالظبط في الاستيوبروسس او هشاشة العظام. Decreased muscle mass and strength, shortening vertebra causing shrinking in height, القامة بتاعته بتبقى بتقصر علشان الفيرتيبرال كولوم بيتضغط على بعضه وبيقصر. كيفوزيس مور كومن اللي هو القطب في الظهر. Nursing interventions encourage adequate calcium intake, maintain bone health through diet, exercise and getting adequate rest. Always consider medication side effect when assessing mobility concern. Encourage use of assistive devices if indicated. Modify environment to reduce for risk. Encourage activity to walk. من النورمال changes in elderly, reduced bone mineral density زي ما قلنا, gradual tooth loss اللي هو فقدان الأسنان, loss of muscle mass, وده بيديني ايه clinical manifestation, ممكن يوصل ل osteoporosis, osteoarthritis, anti-endothelialism. Gastrointestinal changes, physiological changes, teeth become more brittle, decreased esophageal colonic peristalsis, decreased stomach motility, decreased production of saliva HCl and digestive enzymes, decreased absorption of fat and vitamin B1 and B12, decreased insulin response, ده بيخليهم بيحسوش بالعطش كتير, small intestine and colon, nutrition absorption decrease, motility remains intact, constipation and fecal incontinence is common. Nursing interventions encourage good dental health, encourage diet that is well balanced and has adequate protein and vitamins, encourage adequate food fluid intake, encourage fiber in diet, advise to eat slowly and assess for indigestion, monitor diet for deficiencies, encourage toileting schedule and monitor frequency of bowel movement. Renal system changes, decrease the size of kidneys, decrease number of nephrons, decrease the renal blood flow, decrease in glomerular filtration rate, decrease the ability to concentrate urine. Nursing interventions, monitor drug smaller doses may be needed, observe for adverse responses to drugs, monitor electrolyte and lab values, prevent dehydration. دي صورة توضيحية للرينال سيستم changes in elderly, بيحصل loss of nephrons, reduced glomerular filtration rate, reduced tubular functions, وده بيسبب لي أو بيكون سبب في clinical consequences impaired fluid balance, increased risk for dehydration and overload, impaired drug metabolism and excretions. Genitourinary changes, weakening in bladder muscle causing increased urinary frequency, urgency and nocturia, decreased bladder capacity, increased retention, increased nocturia. Nursing intervention, assist bladder function and assist with frequent toileting, encourage bladder training programs, exercise and medication when needed, observe for signs of urinary tract infections. الصورة دي بتوضح changes in genitourinary tract, reduction in renal blood flow, reduce the bladder capacity, urinary frequency, urgency and nocturia is common, بيكون في طبعا risk for infection, incontinence is not normal part of aging. Urinary incontinence مش من normal changes, دي حالة مرضية or chronic condition. Endocrine system changes. Increased fibrosis of thyroid gland, shrinking thymus and pituitary gland, decline in natural antibodies, decreased in adrenal gland secretions of glucocorticoids, decreased level of aldosterone, decreased insulin release, reduced peripheral sensitivity to insulin, reduced ability to metabolize glucose, decrease in testosterone, estrogen and progesterones اللي هما sex hormones, glucose tolerance decreases. Recommendation for pneumococcal influenza and tetanus vaccines: monitor electrolyte and glucose, prevent infection, encourage good nutrition, observe for hypoglycemia and hyperglycemia. The last normal changing related to aging is the integumentary system changes. Decreased skin elasticity, generalized thinning and dryness, atrophy of sweat glands, decline in natural insulination, variation of pigmentation أو age spots اللي هي التصبغات الجلدية, hair thin and gray on head and become thicker in nose and ear and eyebrow in men. يبقى الشعر في الرجالة بيبقى خفيف في الراس ولونه جراي اللي هو بيفتح أو الشايبة, لكن الشعر اللي بيبقى في المناخير وفي الودان وفي الأيبرو بيبقى تقيل. Increased facial hair on women, fingernails are fragile and brittle, grow more slowly. Nursing intervention, encourage frequent position changes and inspect skin, be careful of skin tears and pressure ulcers, encourage need for less frequent bathing, avoid harsh soaps, use lotions, advise to eat a good diet, exercise and limit exposure to harmful radiation, encourage adequate clothing and comfortable room temperature. دي أمثلة لبعض التغيرات اللي بتحصل في الوجه نتيجة تقدم العمر أو الشيخوخة, دي مش مطالبين بيها, دي الاطلاع فقط. Thank you.